McKenna hits this one hard, right center field. Grisham going back, all the way back, makes a great catch at the wall. Trent Grisham doing it all as he fires it back in. What a play by the center fielder.
That's the number one reason why Trent Grisham started game one, game two, and now game three. The bat has been dynamite, but the defense all season long, 98th percentile. In center field, excellent play. He went a long way for it.